Hello and welcome to everyone settling in for this game. Liftoff wasn't quite achieved as they had. Sporting had a stuttering start. They'll need to do better now. So it's down to business here. Fernandez. Cortez. Gian Mario plays it forward. Wellington. Osjakov plays it out to the wing. To locate someone up front. Cortez. Fernandez. Cortez. Paulinho pushes to get on the end of it. Hutchinson does well there. Alert. Gets it upfield. Souza. Kudu. And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. Fernandez. And it's Paulinho. A chance! Enough to concern the defence. Touré. He's through the middle. It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing. Besiktas seem happy to let their strikers roam out wide. I wouldn't want that.
Well, my worry is that their main threat is being shifted out of contention.
And it's Paulinho. Gets it back. Torre. It's wrestled off the ball. Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick. Roussel positions himself well and cuts it out. Torre. And it's Hutchinson. It'll be a throw-in. And it's Hutchinson. Lovely bit of skill. Osjakov. It's a Boubacar! Gian Mario. Paulinho looks to get on the end of this. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Kudu. What a throw in.
Oh, sweet feet.
There are a few waiting for it. Away from immediate danger. Forward it goes. Well played, he saw that coming. Quartez. Sporting still to register a shot on target. Hernandez. He's on a charge. It's a fine run and he's happy to keep going. Michel. Torre tries to get it forward quickly. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Fernandez. And he's got the ball glued to his feet. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Danger here. That's great strength on the ball. Chance to shoot! And it's Mario. Fernandez. Fernandez going full tilt down the left. It's a loose ball. Hutchinson very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full contact contest. Quartez. Hoists it forward. Oh, some tackle that. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. He's through. Hutchinson gets flagged offside. On that. And the half-time whistle goes. Both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. So your views on the first half? An intriguing half, lacking only in goals. The score, 0-0. Start of the second half. A tight old game so far. Can that change now? Vida played in with accuracy. Boubacar gets into a dangerous position. João Mário. And it's played forward. Oh, good interception. Mario. Gonzalez back into the middle. Oh, great ball! What a sight of goal here. Oh, that's a fine. Souza has been caught there. It's a foul. Referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. Thank you. Keeper sends it forward. João Mário. Quartes. Fernandes. Souza. Hutchinson. Wellington. Forward it goes. Quartes. Besiktas keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
Souza. Nkudu. Nkudu. He's left his man. He's brushed off the ball there. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Fernandes. Very few chances to talk of, Jim. Defence is, it seems, on top here. Gorgeous control there. Fernandes. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Aboubakar gets away from his opponent. Aboubakar, nicely controlled. Can he deliver? Knocks it away. Lajic! Oh, just lacked a decent finish. Now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change. Tries to get it forward quickly. Fernandes. Some good play on the left-hand side now to profit from... Gets up to head it! Well, to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
Besiktas.
It's a good run down the right. Look at this lead. Lajic provides an outlet. There's going to be another change here. Fernandes. Quartes. Sporting to retain the ball, but are seemingly in no rush to break forward. 75 minutes played. Montero tries to clear. João Mário. Delicate ball, and it's got through.
Sporting.
And that's been won straight back. Over to the left. Nkudu. And here's Lajic. Good ball, it's found its target. Fernandes. hoists it forward.
Vida. Vida.
Tokers. Souza. Osjakov. Nkudu. Osjakov. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Gonzalez. He's found his man.
Paulinho.
Going through. It's Paulinho! So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. Sporting take the lead. Now it's just a question of holding on. Some kudu. It is just the question of running down the clock now. Osjakov. Besiktas to make one last surge forward. Out towards the flank. Hits it into the middle. Tries to get it clear. Out of harm's way. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. So time is nearly up. One final and the header! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
François Aboubakar.
And the referee brings it to a close. What a game. End to end, it flew by, and in the end, it all came down to just the odd goal. Sporting leave it late, but in the end, it was...